Steve, thank you. Atlantic Avenue in Delray Beach, all abuzz right now as the 2021 Delray Beach Open is back. But like any other sports event, comes with some significant changes this time around. WPTV News Channel 5's Lenny Sue Paul has more on the impact in downtown Delray.
Just days into the new year, and Delray Beach is already playing host to thousands of visitors looking to catch a match on the tennis court. But there's a big difference from last year.
It's nice to be able to have everything back in the swing of things.
The Delray Beach Open kicked off Monday, 1 month earlier than originally planned. Jay Lewandowski kept a close watch on the schedule change.
Well, the whole last year was uncertainty for this industry. So, you know, the pros only had a few tournaments.
She made the 800-mile trip from North Carolina with hopes to rebound from last year's dip in business.
You know, last night was a great night, obviously, because it was the first night. So I think obviously people want to get out and are able to safely enjoy activities.
This is his 15th year at the Delray Beach Open, offering his specialties. Stringing rackets for the pros. However, COVID restrictions have taken a toll on attendance, from 8,000 last year to just a fraction of that this time. Capacity is now set at 2,000 people.
So we had to take back any ticket sales that had been made and start from scratch and resell for this new date. So right now, any ticket sales that come in and even the players that are playing, that's all. Whoever ends up here. And that's just what we're going to deal with and what we're going to have.
Last year, Delray Beach's own rising tennis superstar, Coco Gauff, also shined on the court, adding to the interest. Still, shops and restaurants along Atlantic Avenue are eager to see the boost in foot traffic.
You know, we want people to be out and having fun and be engaged with each other. We've had to kind of scale that back.
Knowing every customer who walks through the door is a bonus.
It's been kind of a trying time, I think, for everybody, certainly small business owners and restaurants in particular. Obviously, we're taking all the precautions that, you know, CDC and government officials recommend.
The Delray Beach Open also has COVID restrictions in place once you enter the facility. For more on that, go to our website, WPTV.com. Reporting from Delray Beach, Lenny Sue Paul, WPTV News Channel 5.